Yeah, no, it is Migliaccio, but
Migliaccio.
I mean, okay. I think you said it right.
Nice crowds here cheering on our featured group, and they were cheering on Emilia as well.
I'm gonna go put my different hat on.
I think these players have an advantage starting on the front nine. There's definitely some birdie opportunities out there.
How cool is that? How often does that happen where you've got a competitor in the field putting the headset on and giving us some up-close coverage?